Welcome back to CBS 4 News at 5. Glad you're with us tonight. Two Planned Parenthood clinics here in Colorado will close as a result of Obamacare. Those locations in Parker and Longmont will shut down by the end of the summer. Planned Parenthood says Obamacare has given more women access to the services they need, and many women used to pay out of pocket for services at Planned Parenthood. Those services, though, are now covered under the Affordable Care Act. Also, many of its patients are on Medicaid, and Planned Parenthood says Medicaid reimbursements are at a very low rate.